Let's see these guns. These with us at Twilight Gap. Wiped pretty bad there. Not the gun's fault. Some tips on this one.